What is up, YouTube? This is Squiggly Squid, and today I would like to make an updated tutorial on how to play music through your VRChat microphone. The reason why I am making an updated tutorial now is because the last tutorial I have made, it's a little bit outdated, and I think I kind of explained it in a really weird way. So for this tutorial, I'm going to kind of go more in depth of how to get this all set up and what exactly needs to be done for your sound settings, where to go to install, how to get it set up and whatnot. And yeah, let's go ahead and get started here. Alright, so if you look in the description of this video that you are currently watching, you're going to find a download link that will take you to this page right here. And it's going to give you these two boxes right here. You're going to want to click on the blue box on the left, and you're going to want to find a program called Game Capture HD. And the weird thing about this download is Game Capture HD is actually not the program you will be using, but the reason why we're installing this is because there's another program that comes with this called Elgato Sound Capture. And I don't know why that they can't just have this as a separate download, but it just have us download Game Capture anyway. So yeah, you're going to want to hit download. You're going to get this promotional offer. You're going to want to ignore it. And there's going to be this very small, hard to see blue text that says continue with download. I'm going to click on that. And it's going to pop up right here. It's going to say, oh, block, this might be dangerous. Just keep it anyway. And the installation will be completed. So after that, you're going to want to click on your installation. There we go. It's going to have you, it's going to walk you through on the installation process, the terms of use, accept it, help improve. I usually have that ticked off. And here is something that's really important. So as you're going through this setup, you're going to get to this page for Elgato Sound Capture. It's going to ask if you want to install this. And make sure that this is checked, because this program is the main program we are going to be using to be playing music through our microphone. So after that, you click next. Alright, so after you are done installing that program, you're going to want to go over to your taskbar, over to that search icon right here. You're going to want to search up Sound Capture, and it's going to look like this program right here. You're going to want to open this up. And from here, you're going to want to have it hovering over the team chat icon. You're going to want to have this highlighted as blue. And the reason why we do this is because the music can go out from your VRChat microphone. It's kind of weird how this is set up, but yeah, it always has to be on team chat, because if it's not on team chat, it won't work. So we can go ahead and X out of this. Now, before I go any further, I do want to point out that there is a small possibility during this setup process that you might start hearing double. Like, you'll be playing something or playing music, and you'll hear like there's two songs playing at the same time. Or you'll just be hearing double of the same sound. And if you come across this issue, you will know what I am talking about. And if you are having this issue right now, I'm gonna show you how to fix that. So usually when that happens, that means that the sound capture is running in the background, which sounds like it should, but to be honest, that should not be happening, because if that keeps running in the background, then you're just going to be hearing double. So to fix that, you want to open up your task manager. You want to look for Elgato Sound Capture Tray, and you're going to want to turn that off. It does sound like a program that you would need running, but actually you don't, because if that keeps running, you're going to be hearing double audio. So yeah, if you're hearing double audio, just make sure you check your task manager and make sure Elgato Sound Capture Tray is not running in the background, because you probably will be hearing double audio if that's running in your task manager. So yeah, since we've gotten that part out of the way, we can start going over messing with some of your sound settings. So what you're going to want to do next to get songs from applications like YouTube, Spotify, and whatnot to play through your microphone is you're going to want to start going through your audio settings. So if you look on the bottom right of your taskbar, you're going to see the sound icon. It should be the same thing for Windows 10. I know my user interface looks a little bit different just because I'm on Windows 11. It's pretty much the same thing. But you're just going to want to right click it. You're going to want to open up your sound settings. You're going to want to scroll all the way down. You might see something that says more sound settings. And it's going to take you to this thing right here. And you're going to want to go ahead and go over to the recording tab. You're going to want to find something that says Elgato Sound Capture. You're going to want to click on it, right click on it, click on the properties button here. And after that, you're going to want to go to the listen tab on the top here. You're going to want to click that. And you're going to want to make sure that listen to this device is checkmarked. If it's not, you're going to want to hit the checkmark button. And after that, you're going to want to hit apply. But since I already have the checkmark checked, I don't really need to do anything else. So yeah, just hit the checkmark, click apply, and now you're able to hear the music that you are playing through your microphone. So the reason why we did that is because if you didn't hit the check mark, or if you didn't make sure that the check mark was checked, there would be a good chance that you wouldn't be able to hear the music that you were playing. So after that, what we're going to want to do is start connecting our sound sources like YouTube, Spotify, and whatnot to our microphone. So to get that working, what you're going to want to do next is go to the sound icon again on the bottom right. You're going to want to right click it and go to Open Volume Mixer. From here, it's going to show you all of your sound sources. Probably not all of your sound sources at first, because you need to play a song from them for them to show up. Because usually if you have not played a sound from a certain application for a while, it's not going to show up here. And I will show you what I mean really quick. Because say if I want to play something from YouTube from one of my internet browsers, you're going to want to open up, let's say Google Chrome, right? And let's go to YouTube. So I'm going to play a song from my browser. Let's click this one and let's reopen our volume mixer. Pause that, and as you can see now, Google Chrome is now showing in one of the apps. And after you get the sound source that you are wanting to use to show up here, you're going to see a drop down menu on the very right over here. You're going to want to click the drop down menu, and you're going to want to switch the sound source from default or whatever sound source you have it on to Elgato Sound Capture. And the reason why we do this is because Elgato Sound Capture is actually being registered as one of your microphones that you're going to see in game. So like if you're playing VRChat, for example, when you go to like switch your microphones, you're going to see it in the drop down menu on the microphone list, and you're going to see Elgato Sound Capture. And when you hit that from within of VRChat, anything that's going to be playing off of Google Chrome is going to be going through right into your VRChat microphone. And that's pretty much how you get your sound sources to work on VRChat. And I will give a good demonstration now. Let me actually go ahead and let me open up VRChat really quick. So, to get this working, you're going to want to go to your VRChat menu, go to the sound icon on the bottom. I'm going to click here, and it's going to show your current microphone device. And say you want to start playing music through your microphone, we're going to want to go here, and you're going to want to find the Elgato Sound Capture microphone option here. And once you click that, you're pretty much set up. So you're going to want to open up your browser again, start playing the song that you want. And as you can see, it's going through the microphone here. And when you unmute yourself, you're playing the music out from your microphone, and other people will be able to hear. Now, say if you just want to start talking normally again, you go to back to your microphone that you were using to talk with, and then you start talking normally. So, unfortunately, with this method, you can't talk and play music at the same time. But honestly, I kind of prefer it that way. So yeah, let's say you want it to use Spotify. Let's go ahead and get Spotify working really quick as well. So let's go back to our volume mixer, and just so you guys, just to make sure you guys have not forgotten how to get there, you're gonna want to go to the bottom right to the sound icon here, right click it, go to your volume mixer, and then you're going to want to find Spotify. And usually you won't see it at first because you will need to play a song before it shows up. So all that you would need to do is you would need to start playing something, and the Spotify app will show up here. And after it shows up, you do the same thing that we did to one of our browsers. You're gonna wanna click the drop-down menu, and you're gonna wanna switch it from default or what other source you have it on, and you're gonna wanna click on Elgato Sound Capture. And after you do that, you're pretty much all set to go for Spotify. I'm gonna do another demonstration here and show you guys the song going through. Let's do. Let's try Everybody Wants to Rule the World by Tears for Fears. Oh god, sound capture. And yeah, so now Spotify is playing through VRChat as well. And this is pretty much the same thing for any application you want to play sound through. Like let's say you're using Microsoft Edge, right? First, what you would need to do is play any sound through Microsoft Edge. You would need to go to your volume mixer. You need to find Microsoft Edge through here. Click on the drop-down menu, and the only thing you're really changing is the output device. You're gonna want to change it to Elgato Sound Capture, and then after you do that, you're pretty much all set. So yeah, every application that you want to play sound through your VRChat microphone, you pretty much have to do just that. So anyways, guys, I hope I was able to explain this well. I hope this tutorial has helped many of you. And yeah, that is pretty much how you get music playing through your VRChat microphone. And as always, drop a like if this has helped you. And if you have any further questions, do not hesitate to comment down below to let me know that you guys are having issues, or if you have any further questions regarding this method. So, as always, I wish you guys the very best. I thank you guys as well for watching and supporting my channel. And yeah, this is Squiggly Squid, over and out.